is a lot of music for them. Okay, so we're like halfway done here. All right, good. Yeah, that's the list. I said that already. I don't have anything else to say. Popular musical of the last 10 years, I guess, everywhere that you go. I one time went to try and see it when I was living in Cincinnati, and I had to put my name in a lottery with like 500 other people who were there to get extra tickets, and I didn't get it. And then I did it again in South Florida, here in Fort Lauderdale, and I got to see it. So it's a great show. This next song, what is it? It's like the next two songs are really beautiful, but in different ways, very different ways. This one is like two people who hate each other, and so it was really difficult for me to talk to middle school girls about, you know, like finding somebody who you think hates you and you hate you. I'm being sarcastic. Yeah. So anyway, they're really beautiful, beautiful young people. Side note, they get mad at me when I talk, when I say that I love them and that they're awesome, because then in class I yell at them every day to get them to sound good, and so then they think that I'm like, no, not being real, not keeping it real. So this is What Is This Feeling, and then we've got For Good, which I gave them like last week. or the week before to learn, and it's really beautiful. I didn't think I was going to do it, but then I figured like I really couldn't not do it. So here goes the two songs from Wicked from the Girls Chorus.
Flushing, my head is reeling. I guess it's flushing. What is this feeling? Burning as the flame.
great and the boys, so the baritones are on this side, tenors are on this side for the boys, and sixth graders will be up in the front. I made the name of this concert change for good. You probably saw it. Maybe you saw the front of the cover.